Breaking this morning, a deadly house fire in Golden Gate. We can tell you this is also a crime scene. NBC2's Megan Miller is live on 24th Avenue Southwest. And Megan, what are you seeing out there right now?
Well, Rachel, that house that caught fire is all taped off, and we've seen a little bit of smoke still coming from it. I'll step out of the way so you can get a better look here. The flames are out, but we can still smell smoke, and you can see how the fire just ripped through the roof and that whole side of the house. Now, this is still a very active death investigation. Fire crews are here, along with the Collier County Sheriff's Office crime scene unit. CCSO tells us deputies got here right around midnight, and they confirm someone died in the fire. We're working to confirm how this fire started and who was killed. You can count on NBC2 for any new information. We'll be out here all morning and bring you any updates on air, online, and on our NBC2 News app. I'm live in Golden Gate, Megan Miller, NBC2. 6:30.